Okay, Pippa, we're going to do this, and then maybe more.
Plus, every version of it I find is missing a page. However, it is reprinted in Batman Chronicles Volume 1, if you're interested. Fortunately, the awesome fans, Chad Polenz, sorry if I mispronounced that, and Charles Poole were both fantastic enough to email me scans of the origin story.
Legend. Myth.
The hell is that for?
The Batman and how he came to be, / exclamation point.
What the heck's with the typo there? Is that supposed to be another exclamation point? I mean, come on, no one had any whiteout or a marker or a crayon or something to just make that look better?
Some 15 years ago, Thomas Wayne, his wife, and son were walking home from a movie.
So, for the nerds out there, that would make Batman roughly 23 or so when he started crime fighting. Nowadays, he's... 40-ish.
What's this?
A stick-up, buddy. I'll take that necklace you're wearing, lady.
Leave her alone, you... Oh, I just realized that bullets hurt.
When Martha Wayne starts yelling for help, the mugger shoots her, too.
The boy's eyes are wide with terror and shock as the horrible scene is spread before him.
And I guess the mugger just decided, geez, maybe I overreacted and ran off. Bruce makes his best sad puppy face as he realizes his parents are dead.
Days later, a curious and strange scene takes place. And I swear by the spirits of my parents to avenge their deaths by spending the rest of my life warring on all criminals. And someday, perhaps I will express surprise at the presence of a deadly bee weapon. As the years pass, Bruce Wayne prepares himself for his career. He becomes a master scientist. Only a science major could fight crime like this.
By the way, Bruce, I'm not an expert, but maybe you want to do something about all that carbon monoxide that's floating around your laboratory.
Trains his body to physical perfection until he is able to perform amazing athletic feats.
Yes, Master Bruce, that's very impressive, but perhaps you should put more than 10 pounds on either side. Later, by firelight, he thinks that he must have a disguise.
Criminals are a superstitious, cowardly lot.
Frankie, don't step on that crack! You'll break your mother's back!
So my disguise must be able to strike terror into their hearts. I must be a creature of the night. Black, terrible, a possum! Yes, of course! I shall become a possum! As if in answer, a huge bat flies in the open window. A bat! That's it! It's an omen! I shall become a bat! Alfred, get me some insects to munch on and some hair to become entangled in! And thus is born this weird figure of the dark, this avenger of evil, the Batman!
Technically, by the phrasing of that sentence, doesn't that mean he avenges for evil? This origin has not changed that much. Few comics retell the exact moment where he chooses the bat, but usually uses the same words, since it's just classic. Details are added, like the training and whatnot, but otherwise it's the same now as it was then, and we wouldn't have it any other way.
Craving something healthier? They'll love Purina One.